We gonna start this thing all right. Whatever age you want, make sure you start it up.
To be smiling for.
Smile, bitch. Come on.
So what the fuck you be wild?
Jigga.
Another guilty beat.
Jigga boys. Yeah. When she stepped in looking like a snack. My damn ready to attack. You know what I want, so give me that.
Yeah, we know.
Oh my gosh. The lighting is mad. No makeup gang, just my eyebrows, lashes, individual. Shout out to eBlinks on Insta. He got me patterns for my holiday.
All the money in the world.
I don't even know, you know. I hope everyone can hear me because my camera's way back. Oh my god, the wind is like. If I break this chair, guys, just know I'm on holiday, yeah, and my summer body didn't arrive. So, listen, this holiday had to accept what summer body I was bringing it. The way I'm tucking in my belly throughout this video, because, boy, like, my belly naturally right now, yeah, it's pink, but I'm not trying to show you that. Actually, let me show you the real me, like, my real belly, yeah, because I can't even hold in tucking in my belly that long anyway, so it might be popping out here and there, innit? So don't judge me. Listen, it's too hot, yeah, to be covering up. Bikini season, it's that season. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Something new, I'm on holiday right now. As you can see, I'm tan. I'm tanned as fuck. I feel like tan. Does that make sense? Because I'm black already. I've been in the sun all day, guys. Like, I've been sunbathing. I've gone dark hot in it. But that ain't no problem. That ain't no problem. You know that video, yeah?
I think we need to move Lonzo.
That ain't no problem.
Huh?
That ain't no problem.
Well, so please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Like, do you know what? I really needed this break. Old girl's living her best life. Yeah, so that's me right now. I'm trying to live my best life. This year, I've decided I'm doing everything that I want to do. So far, I've got a lot more things to work on. At least I've taken the steps in it. Low-key proud of myself because, you know, life's been weird. But anyways, at least I'm here, you know. Life is too short for you to be miserable and unhappy doing whatever you don't want to do. Guys, I'm in Malta living my best life. I think I should have my glasses on. I can't really see, but I hope you guys can see me, if that makes sense, because you know how glasses, but my vision right now is just black. My Ray-Bans on, you know. That's what I'm saying, like, I'm going into American accent. Why? I feel like this sets the mood for the video. Bikini haul, summer body, summer holiday. Even though I don't feel like I've got a summer body yet, I'm going to keep trying to be in the gym because, like,
And I know that they listen to the we fishermen and they love us. So now
I was not as consistent as I hoped to be, but I did try bang it out before this holiday, yeah. But it's like, where my results at? Because I'm not seeing it. Weird thing is, yeah, guys, like, I'm not impressed with my YouTube. It's weird because, like, the other day I was reviewing it from an outsider's perspective, if that makes sense. So I actually typed in Gold Recon on YouTube. I watched, like, certain videos, well, most videos, and they weren't holding my attention span. And it's just weird because that's mad. Because that's my channel. It's my channel, isn't it? And it's just like, I'm not even where I want to be with YouTube. And I know I'm slacking because I'm not even as consistent as I should be. But it's like, I don't know, like, I need to fix up, I need to refocus. But I've actually been reflecting on this holiday, especially with my YouTube journey, and it's just been weird, like, to think that these videos are already out there. I actually feel like rebranding my whole YouTube, but I think I'm gonna keep them videos because obviously no one starts off perfect. But anyways, as long as you make a start on something that you want to do, there's nothing wrong with making mistakes. At least I started it. And I feel like my theme on my YouTube is just all over the place. Like, during this holiday, I've been reflecting on everything, and it's just like, like, you know what I mean? It's actually, So yeah, refocus. I have three key mottos right now that is sticking to my heart. This year for me is isolate, recharge, refocus. Because we in Malta, baby. There's no we in this because I'm really out here by myself. Like I said, this year I'm doing everything I want to do, whether that's by myself or not. Nothing's holding me back this year. Everything I want, I'm making sure I get it done somehow, or at least started up, because if you don't start, guys, you won't get there. So start it, whatever it is you want, make sure you start it up and you're good. That's the main thing, because there's nothing worse in this life than being miserable. I've actually beat it. So don't watch what people are doing, don't listen to what people are telling you to be doing that they think you should be doing, because really and truly it's your life, so you're gonna have to live with that misery. We don't do misery. Anyways, I'm excited. Bikini haul, guys. This drink, I can't really see, like, I don't know if the sun. This drink, guys, yeah, this Mirinda right here is A1. Like, when you come Malta, so I'm in Malta right now, living my best life solo. And yeah, I'm actually enjoying it. This is my first solo trip. I thought, you know, I might as well do something different, especially because I started this last July. Wait, what month were you in? Yeah, June. So I started this like after I finished uni, and I'm still not where I want to be. Like, it's so weird. I'm just moving mad slow. I feel like because I'm on holiday now, it's giving me time to reflect. I've been reflecting on loads, especially my YouTube journey, and it's just been weird because it's like, as in, I've reflected to the point where I've gone back and reviewed my videos on my channel and everything, and it's just like, do you know what I mean? Like, and it's my channel, so how am I thinking, to my stuff? Basically, that's already out there. But obviously, I ain't gonna beat myself up about it too tough, because obviously, we all need to start somewhere, and that's the important thing as well that I wanna put out in this video. That we should all start something that we want to do. No one's perfect, we all have to start somewhere. So if you want to do something, just try and start it up. Not even try, make sure you're starting that shit up, please. And yeah, like, just do what you want to do. So do you, don't wait for no one. Listen, time waits for no man. So why are you waiting for someone when you should be getting your shit done yourself? No, guys, but actually, it's been so fun so far. Like, right now I'm on my balcony. I feel like I've got good light because the sun's just there. But usually I'm downstairs by the pool, just like sunbathing. Oh yeah, can you tell that I've gone tanned? Tanned, does that make sense? Because I'm black already. But yeah, guys, I've tanned. I've actually tanned quite well, don't you think? Like, I feel like I have new energy right now. Our three key mottos of this year is to isolate, recharge, and refocus, because boy, that has brought me a long way. Literally brought me a long way to Malta, and I'm feeling brand new already. One being that I've isolated myself. To be honest, I've always isolated myself anyways. Like, it's weird because that is my coping mechanism. I have to say it bare slow just to get that word out. No, because it's weird because I can usually say it. Anyways, I'm bugging. I feel like this drink, guys, this Miranda, has given me so much energy. Isolation. So right now I'm doing me, like, by myself. Like, I'm actually low-key proud of myself because I've always been saying I want to go on holiday. I want to go on holiday. So it was just like, fuck it. Like, I'm going to do this on my ones. And I finally did it. Imagine, guys, I put this holiday out of anger and I don't regret it, because like, I'm living my best life. That is the only positive result that came out of that anger, because I actually booked the holiday because I was being like, oh, I need a break from everything, everyone. So the only result, yeah, that I could think of was just booking the holiday quick. The next thing, recharge. Take as many breaks as you need, so long as you're planning ahead, recharging up, just resting and planning at the same time. Like, that's what recharging is about to me personally anyway. The final thing is refocusing, like, as in getting new energy, refocus your mind, always like keep in mind what it is you want, refocus on the end result, so take the crucial steps that is necessary to get you to where you want. But anyways, I've actually spoken enough, so I just wanted to get that message across. But yeah, let's get straight into my bikini haul. I hope you'll enjoy it. Step to looking like a snack.
Jigga. Another guilty beat.
Jigga boys. dip. When she stepped in looking like a snack, man damn ready to attack. You know what I want, so give me that. And you know it was never luck.
When I stepped in. My 1 year YouTube anniversary is coming up, guys. So please, please, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. What's popping? I don't know why I have bare energy right now. I think it's my Marinda drink.
Yeah, blessings we are reap and we coursing on full. Oh, we nah rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful.